All right, guys, do you want to hear?
In the second tutorial, it was just through the Guyver kick. Now, the Guyver kick will be filmed by Scott Atkins in films such as Undisputed 2 and 3 and X-Men Origins. So if you do it online, you can find all sorts of videos for it. It's just my tutorial on it. First thing you need to be able to do a Guyver kick is a spinning hook kick. I've got a tutorial on that, so if you want to watch that, feel free. Spinning hook kick, you come up, round, back down. That's the basis of the Guyver kick. Once you can get the spin hook kick down, you can do a jump spinning hook kick. Up and round. Now the aim of the Guyver kick is not to hit the opponent with the jump spinning hook kick. So the jump spinning hook kick comes over, but that's not what you're hitting the target with. What's going to happen is, as you're in the air, this foot's going to come over your opponent, where your left leg, if you're taking your right leg like me, that's going to flick out and actually hit the opponent as a duck underneath your first kick. Never seen it used in a real fight. Probably won't be used in a real fight, in MMA, any type of Taekwondo, Karai, or anything like that. It just looks pretty cool to do. One thing you do need to learn how to do on this is how to break fall. Because if you end up crashing onto your back, you're going to wind yourself, you could hurt yourself. So you make sure that you can break fall pretty decent, you're jumping quite high. So what's going to happen is, as you do your spinning hook kick in the air, your left leg will come out, twist and kick, flip back, to hit the opponent. Now with this you need a big jump. So you need to be able to drop up and round. Throw your arms, keeping nice and tight to the spin. So first of all, you're not trying to land this. So when you jump up and round, like a spin hook, jump spin hook kick, my left leg landing first, followed by my right leg. This isn't going to happen because your left leg is going to be kicking out into the air. So you need to get used to spinning and falling. So if I do a jump spinning hook kick without the landing, once again I flip my leg out to the Guyver kick, but I landed on the side. I'm hearing a speaking here, I didn't land flat on my back. So once again, up, land it in a nice, good, strong position. Now, once you're in the air, this foot should be coming across. So if you kick this leg out, you may end up in a split position. So if you see in the picture on my profile, is what I'm in. That was one of my Guyver kick attempts. So what you're doing there, you're doing this big jump, flick your leg out, and you should get a nice split position. So if you jump and over, out, land. So once again, big jump, hook kick with a twisting kick. Land. Practice those moves, get them up online, let's have a look at them.